I'm Aitzole, and I'm a trans woman. I'm employed, but I come from a country where 80% of trans people are unemployed, especially trans women. I regularly pass, so if I don't say anything, nothing happens, but I like to be open about it because it's my life, it's my circumstances. And at the moment that I do that, all this judgment and stereotyping comes in. They start questioning about my life, if this is a choice, if I am a sex worker, if I'm addicted to drugs. And I think it's very important for people to know real trans people, because all of this is based on ignorance. In real life or in media, in fiction, we need to show we are three-dimensional people and that we have lives worth living, and also that we have lives worth showing.